All right, so I know I don't usually do this, like talk about my fucking feelings and shit, but I'm not feeling like myself, and I don't know who to fucking turn to or if these feelings inside are ever gonna fucking stop. I don't even want to get out of bed and shit because of the overwhelming feeling of dread and sadness that clouds my entire being and keeps me from being the person who I think I should be and shit.
Thank you. it's not what you thought. Everything is something new. Cause he made a fool of you. It's not.
Just scared.